Now we have to learn how to combine the ratios. If a is to b given as 3:5 and b is to c is given as 6:7, we have to find out what will be a is to c. So first of all, let us write what has been given. That is a ratio b. So we can write a upon b equal to 3:5. Right? Next is the ratio of b is to c. So we can write that as b upon c equal to 6:7. Now we have to find out the ratio a upon c. If you multiply both of these, a upon b into b upon c, that means the right hand sides will also get multiplied, 3:5 into 6:7. You can check over here, the b's get cancelled. So here we get a upon c equal to, what is 3 into 6? 18, and what is 5 into 7? 35. So we have got the ratio that we were to be found, that is a is to c. Now you can write a is to c is equal to 18:35. And we know this is the simplest form because it has no other factor common than 1, or you can say the HCF of both numerator and denominators are having only 1. So we can say that a is to c will be 18:35.